you know, I guess this is a sort of a traditional affair now, 30 years, 25 years, the original, all that. There's a lot of traditions that go around. You know, some people like to play in the mud. Some people like to take their clothes off. You know, some people like to smoke pot when they come to Woodstock. Some people like to get blown in the bushes when they come to Woodstock. Some people come with their mom and dad when they come to Woodstock. And there's a lot of traditions. The point I'm trying to make is there's tons of traditions. And tonight, with a little bit of help from everybody, you know, in the immediate upper area here, I gotta ask a small favor so you can help me start a new tradition, which is during the course of the next song, if every girl within, you know, distance who happens to be menstruating with a tampon, could you please remove the tampon from your menstruating vagina and toss it onto the stage during the next song? Thank you. I mean it.
The wheels are a little cold, coming from my stun gun.